To be hurt no more. So this time